There's only one MacBook Air right now, but Apple is working on a larger model that would measure in at 15.5 inches, which would be between the 14 and 16 inch MacBook Pro models in size. Rumors about the machine are limited, but it is expected to use the same general design as the M2 MacBook Pro Air, and it could come as soon as the second quarter of 2023. So let's see what they come out. Please subscribe my channel.